gentlemen, by my running order, that's Paul Stone in the box kite. The proper markings, we've had a couple of queries about this aeroplane. Buca Bespin, although I suspect this one is actually a licensed built one from Egypt called the Buparia. Very beautiful layout for those World War II classic fighters. Soviet Union in the late 40s and early 1950s in prolific numbers, over 7,000. It was also built, as was this one, by the Czechoslovakian LET company. And this example was first flown in 1955, a late production model. Alexander Yakovlev's design bureau had a penchant for building fine fighters and trainers. See, their last fighter design was the Yak-38 Forger, vertical takeoff and landing fighter, which so influenced the American F-35 Lightning II. The Yak-11, NATO codename Moose, various power plants, into races at the Reno races in Nevada.
Operation in Iraq and Kosovo, into arrive at the end of the possible now, on schedule. Off again.
And the Sea Hurricane rolling.
Like a
example built by Canadian Car and Foundry in Montreal. It's Mark 1 for the Royal Air Force. It was converted as a Hawk Mark 1B Sea Hurricane, a general aircraft at Hanworth in Middlesex. And went on to serve with 880 Squadron at St. Mirren in Cornwall.